These are some common signs that your snake eggs are going bad. They begin to develop these wet-looking spots. They're often accompanied by weak or no veins when candled. If the egg has strong veins, you can sometimes patch it up. If the egg starts to grow mold, you can use antifungal powder, but it doesn't always work. The four eggs on the right were slugs and never good. And if it looks like this, it's already bad.